We join a confused girl searching for her place in the world. Joining university straight out of high school, Alice is uncertain of the future she has chosen for herself. But what happens to a creative girl with such imagination in this world? She will continue on, becoming a drone, frame of what was once an artistic girl, or she will break out from her uncertain future to forego a new path for herself.
Page 36, so we're going to go ahead and get started. Does anybody know, can tell me anything about quadratic functions?
No.
Oh, God.
Good.
Sorry.
That is exactly what we need today, all right? Good attitudes for everybody. Okay. X squared
plus
X.
How long is class going to be today?
What? Well, as long as you keep talking, we're adding minutes, you know what I'm saying? So, I want to get out of here just as bad as you guys. Believe it or not, I do have a life too. You know?
Sure.
10. All right, guys. What's the first step here? What are we doing?
Find variable
for
X.
Yeah, absolutely. You got it. So when X is a function of F, okay, you have 2X squared, all right, and then you have your real numbers on the end. Okay, so I'm going to take...
Sorry, I'm late.
Nice of you to join us. All right.
Sorry,
sorry. You better have a good reason. All right, anyway, guys. So here's what we're going to be doing. We're going to go ahead and take this.
Do you want a foot snack?
We're going to add this to that. Okay. And then, you see this over here? I'm going to drag this over this side. Okay. So, here we got 10x plus x squared. And over here, x squared minus 10 plus 2.
Corrected! Perpendicular!
What happened? Why, you fell asleep, my dear.
Very good that you woke up when you did. I'm late for a very important cut.
Where are we?
We're in Sisterland, young one.
I'm off! I'm late! I'm late! I'm late!
Oh, Alice. Oh, Alice, you're here. Here indeed. Here to save us from Big Head, are you?
Steer on the cone, 45. Fingers up, vertical, horseshoe.
Guys, calm down. What's the issue?
I don't know where I'm at. This is such a peculiar place. What happened?
Alice, don't be silly. You're in Scissorland at the Tony and Guy Academy. Now please turn around and study for your freshman test out. It's time for me to go to lunch.
Now that she's gone, I'll be in charge. I'll come by and check out each one of your peasant cuts. If it's not to my liking, I'll flip their hair. Why do you have this profile part? It would look better as a side part. Did you even over-direct like you're supposed to?
Doesn't look like it.
Doesn't look like it at all. Off with your hair. What do we have here? And this? Did you even cut this 90 degrees?
Yes, I did. I made a glorious profile section, then pivoted like a dance, over-directed like the skit. I brought it up to a 90 and cut it square as a jaw.
I don't see any deep parallel point cutting. Did you even think to use that?
Your attitude is quite perpendicular to what it means to be. I must have missed when Summer cut her finger and made you queen of Scissorland.
Off with her hair!
Oh, sister, why must you always be finger death?
This radial parting is atrocious. Ugh. And what's going on with that top crown?
The only crown.
Sister, you have allowed your crown to become huge and ugly. I think you teased it too much.
You can't speak to me that way. I'm the eldest. Off with your hair! Oh, my silly little girls. How funny.
style for the white queen.
No.
You style for me. I'm your queen. Off with your hair.
Wendling, graduation.
Finger hair. Get it together. Lay off the tea.
Get it together.
Why don't you just leave everyone alone? You don't have to be so cruel.
Aw, Alice. What are you even doing here? You can't possibly think you can come and walk into my land and challenge me. That's it. We'll have a challenge, and we'll see who can style my Jabberwocky's hair the finest. And once I win, it'll be off with all of y'all's hair.
Come, Alice. You must run.
Long is short, short is long. Visual!
Calm down, hair. It'll be all right.
Hair. Where are you running to pro? It's your us who's running.
It's all right. We'll find the great caterpillar. She will help us.
Who are you?
I'm Alice.
Ah, Alice. Alice of Cutoff.
What Cutoff?
Cutoff. It's when you were cut against the bloody Red Queen to save us all.
Oh, no. I can't do that. Oh, but you must, Alice.
This is not the true Alice. The true Alice would be Red.
I knew it. I knew she couldn't help us.
No, you must be Alice. You must be Alice. You must
if you be are Alice. Alice, you must find the white rabbit and collect the tools.
Well, how will I know if I'm the right Alice?
You don't even know you're the right Alice.
Where will we find the rabbit? Oh, he must be on the floor.
Oh. Parting insertions, distribution, elevation, cut!
Rabbit, you must give us the tools for the cut.
But if I help you, surely the right thing will take off my head.
But you must help us. She can't continue to treat others so poorly.
Nape, occipital, crown, apex, frontal.
Just look at March Hare. She's more erect than normal.
Rabbit, if you help us, you will have my protection.
You cannot lose, Alice. You must defeat the Red Queen. You must slay the Jabberwocky's hair.
It seems we have a cutoff. Red Queen will go first, followed by Alice. The Red Queen is providing her model Jabberwocky.
Always going to be able to outdo me, Alice.
Confused childlike subject has become a creative adult, making a decision to grasp her talent and make her own future. Rising from her own self-doubt and expelling those who doubted her, Alice has shown true character and fire. Her dedication to herself, her future, and her friends has helped her to become the exact Alice she needs to be.
shot for you, yeah, baby, that's what I do. It's